An 88-year-old woman hit while driving a golf cart died at the hospital. Troopers tell us that a pickup truck hit Emergene Hardister last night on Lassiter Mill Road near Burney Mill Road in Randolph County. Now, troopers say that she was riding on the shoulder and made a U-turn in the path of a truck. She was rushed to the hospital where she died. The driver of the pickup truck was not injured.